Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1 and welcome back to Let's Play Spyro the Dragon. So, let's see. Where are we gonna go next? Oh, there's another world over there. Oh, that's Dr. Shemp. We already went there.
You found so much stolen treasure. Hop aboard for the Magic Crafters.
Oh, okay. Actually, we don't need to stay here. Okay. We can actually leave now. Head for Magic Crafters World. Oh, there's a map up. Okay, so you can go back. Okay, good. Good. At least I know I can backtrack. Oh, careful. Okay. There's Cosmos.
Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
Oh, How many total there are? 300, okay. 300 total, okay. Found 76. Okay, this is a portal leading to Alpine Ridge. We're not gonna go there yet. I came, so okay, well. Ooh, rescued Xantor! Okay.
When you see arrows like these, you can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent!
Go ahead, try it.
We got left. Oh. Okay, three dragons and 181 gems left. Oh, that's the way I came in, so... That's out. Ha! Ha! Gotcha this time, okay. Apparently that's all I had to do for that. And this is Bulldog.
This portal leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
Well, that's every single dragon. Alright, but we still have 143 more gems to find. Now we're 211 gems. 89 more left to go. .221 down, .223 down, 77 to go. Okay, so, there's another one. Yeah, all right, 228, okay. Okay, and I think that's where we will wrap it up today, and we'll head into Crystal Flight next time. And until then, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.